You're going to meet a man whose life has been ruined by his own obsessive urges. Diagnosed with Asperger's, he says he's plagued by an unyielding desire to drive public trains and buses. So much so that when he sees one of them, he says he can't stop himself from hopping aboard and driving away.
Police have just caught a guy for the 23rd time trying to pose as an MTA worker.
A notorious New York City public transit bandit.
Authority officials were stunned, to say the least, late today when they heard a 15-year-old Queens boy had actually hijacked the subway train to take him to Georgia.